What's up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Elise, and last time in my vlog, I was going to dinner with my family, and that's what we're doing right now. And I'm actually late. I'm supposed to be at dinner at 6:30. It's 6:28. I didn't eat all day. All I had was iced coffee, and I'm shaking now. And so I'm eating chips to hold me until I go to dinner. It to the restaurant. I'm actually early. I thought I was gonna be late because my mom said 6:30. Nah, I'm early. I'm not here, so I gotta go put in a table for 6. So we're gonna do that. Let's go. Oh, I left my keys in the car. All right, so I'm in the restaurant. Got the table for everybody. Nobody's here yet. It's just me. So we're eating at Iron Horse Tavern. Oh, their mocktails are actually really good. Today I want to try. It's so dim in here, I can't see. So you do the light. I think I might want to try. I've tried the guava habit. It's actually really good. So this time I might try the coolest cucumber, maybe. All right, guys, I got my drink. I got my watermelon fizz. This is what it looks like. And then everyone's here now. Here's my dad. Here's Gabriel, the one that's leaving to go back to school. Ethan, my mom, and then Gabby. All right, so me and my sister are sharing a pizza. This is our pizza. My dad got fish and chips.
Got fish and chips, dog. Fish and chips, baby.
And we got a side of fries to share. Mom, what did you get?
A chicken burger. First time trying it, so.
Oh, it's her first time trying a chicken burger. Ethan, what'd you get?
Look, you got a prime rib sandwich.
My brother got fish and chips. But this is your junior year?
Yep, junior year of college.
Mm-hmm. Are you all packed up and ready to go?
Nope.
What are you looking for?
Shorts.
And this is your senior year of high school?
Yeah, class of 2022.
Class of 2022. Are you ready to be a senior?
I don't want to feel like a senior.
This is the part where I don't remember where I park, guys. This is me. If you know me, you know I never remember where I park. I just don't know exactly where. Oh, found you. I found my car. All right, there we go. Do you guys see that? Look how beautiful that is. Woo. What's up, you guys? I am back home. I don't know if this is blurry. Like, I think this is blurry. It's gonna bother me when I edit. So if it's blurry, I'm sorry. Sorry. Anyways, dinner was fun. Pretty full from dinner. Not gonna lie. Even though I didn't eat all day. But you know when you finally like eat and then you get full fast because you waited too long? Yeah, that was my situation. Well, driving home, I started like getting in my head. I don't know if you guys are like me that's on this spiritual path. Like sometimes things just like come up or not like a trigger because we healing over here, right? All growing and learning and everything. But man, sometimes you can't help not think about the past. I've definitely let go of my past and definitely have healed that version of myself, blah 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 blah. I don't know how to explain it. I really don't know how to put it into words. I just feel stuck. I feel stuck. Also, what is going on with my hair? I just feel so uncomfortable right now. Like, I'm positive and I have faith, and then there's like random moments throughout the day where I'm just like right now I'm just overthinking in my head, confused on my life's like playbook. Literally, like I'm so confused on my playbook right now. All I can do is just have faith and put into action on everything that I want to come towards me or come into my into my reality. I'm also impatient, and sometimes like it's weird. I don't know how to explain it. Really don't. I know I'm probably like not making sense at all. But just hear me out. Something is happening because I feel so uncomfortable right now. Like, I know something big is coming for me. Although, at this present moment, I'm feeling like shit, but not really shit. Like, I feel happy, but I also feel like shit. I don't think shit's the right word. Let me rephrase that. I'm in a weird limbo with my life, right? It's 10 o'clock and I don't know, I'm gonna shower. You guys, in the morning, I think, or in the afternoon. Either way, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, you guys. Happy Friday. Today is the day my brother, well, he's not leaving today, he's leaving tomorrow, but I'm gonna go spend time with him, so I'm ready to go. I just gotta do my hair. I'm gonna go over there. We're gonna just have like a chill day, probably go get food, and then just chill at the house. Ooh, my mom is getting in and out. So I'm about to put in my order. We have like a group chat, and sometimes they don't know if I'm gonna go over there or not, so perfect timing. I never knew till I looked in your eyes, till the day you walked into my life. Got to my parents' house and then my Lola is here. Say hi, Lola.
Oh, did you eat yours already?
No, I still haven't ate it yet. I just got it.
Swallowed it so fast. Well, where's your hamburger?
It's in the house, but I wanted to come to drop you back home. How's your day so far?
Huh?
How's your day so far?
Today?
Yeah.
Today is fine.
You're going to Thunder Valley tomorrow.
Oh yeah! Who's gonna bring me? You? You say you're going to Thunder Valley.
I'm not going to Thunder Valley.
You asked me.
You're going, not me.
In and out.
You know what?
My food's at home.
Huh?
My food is at home. I got In and Out too.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. Like In and Out?
Yeah. No.
What's your favorite burger?
Got in a buck.
Ew.
No, Burger King.
Oh, ew.
He likes the chicken sandwich.
Yeah. See? The hamburger whole big.
We're at Dutch Bros. I don't know what I want to get yet, so I'm looking through the menu. So I ordered crumb cookies, so when I get there, I'm just gonna say I'm here. So that's pretty cool that they have like curbside pickup. They even have delivery, everything like that. But now we're about to order Dutch Bros. Got OG gummy bear blended with green tea. All right, guys, so I'm finally home. Got my crumb cookies. Look at my dog. You want some? Can't have some. Let's try. First time trying. Let's see. So this is the vanilla cupcake. I know my brother wants to try, so I'm gonna like break him off a piece. But dang, like this has hella frosting. I am not a frosting person. Like I like frosting,
but at the same time I don't. Let me show you. Also, it probably looks disgusting now that I'm like, look at all this frosting. Hella frosting. Let's see.
It's sweet. The diabetes. It's really good. It's warm. A lot of sweetness to it. But, man. I don't know. You need water. Which, I need to get my water. Alright. I gotta stop because it's way too sweet. No one eat this like in one setting.
It's Saturday. And I think the last thing I filmed yesterday is that we went to Crumb Cookie. Oh yeah, no, I was taste testing me eating the crumb cookie. And then after that, my brother just had like a few friends over just because he's leaving today. And then I was editing for the most part. I went to got boba. I went to Lazy Cow. And I got this like Fruity Pebble green tea drink. Chipotle was right next door to the place where I got boba, Lazy Cow. So I'm gonna eat that and continue to edit. So Maude's gonna pick me and my brother up to go take him to the airport. And then I'll be back here because I'm watching my dog. Okay. Bye, Gabe.
Alright, bye.
Oh, Grandma's getting out the car.
Goodbye, thank you for the ride. I'll see you guys later.
You don't have to go, you don't have to
stay. See you in December.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye, Gabe.
Hey guys, it's been a couple days. I did post, Well, at this moment, I didn't post yet. Hopefully, by the time, yes, it will actually. So, by the time this is out on my channel, the video I'm talking about will be out. It's about ascending your energy, upgrading. You're going through a transitional period. I'll leave a link down below for that video, and I also will put it there or there, wherever the pop-up comes out.